Due to the length of the football game, we now join Big Deal in Progress.
Hi, I'm Ray, and I live here in Long Island with my wife, Deborah. She's great with the kids, the house, everything. Oh, I don't know how she does it. We've got a daughter, Allie, and twin 2-year-old boys. It's not really about the kids. My parents live across the street. That's right. And my brother lives with them. Now, not every family would go by on a conveyor belt for you, but mine would because...
Everybody loves Ray.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
home.
We'll be right back.
I'm Mr. Smith, but that's not my real name.
I'm Mrs. Smith, but that's not my real name either.
You see, we're spies.
But let's face it, this name thing, couldn't it get a little confusing?
People might think we're married.
That's okay. As long as you don't.
There are pretenders among us, geniuses with the ability to become anyone they want to be. In 1963, a corporation known as the Center isolated a young pretender named Jared and exploited his genius for their research. Then one day, their pretender ran away.
My name is Russell Green. Maybe you passed me and my family out on the highway. Maybe you were driving some fancy sports car or an old beat-up four-door. Or maybe you've had some hard times like us, and you're out on the road with your house hitched up behind you and America the Beautiful up ahead. But whoever you are, you be sure to give us a wave next time you drive by, because we're your neighbors, and we're all on the road together.
That's, you know, the Einstein, E equals MC² theory of relativity.
Something to do with gravity? Or is that the theory of gravity?
Energy is related to
light. You know, like, the scientists have the theory about time standing still.
You know, like the stuff we're made out of?
Going backwards. You know what it is?
Think of
everything is relative.
Not my relative.
You know, how things relate. Relationships.
Right. Relatives. Brothers, sisters, great aunts.
Sometimes you can't relate.
Distant cousins.
Human relations.
You know, family.
That's all this is personal stuff.
The distance between
I love the idea that you're not always just confined, you know? I mean, like things you think you can't do, you can do. I have no idea what relativity means.
Take a look at my life and realize there's nothing left. Cause I've been blasting and laughing so long that even my mama thinks that my mind is gone. But I ain't never crossed a man that didn't deserve it. He be treated like a punk, you know that's unheard of. You better watch how you're talking and where you're walking, or you and your homies might be lying in chalk. I really hate the trip, but I gotta low. At the group, I see myself in the crystal smoke. Boom, I'm the kind of cheater, little homies wanna be like on my knees in the night, saying prayers in the street. Minute after minute, hour after hour, everybody's running, but half of them ain't looking what's going on in the kitchen. But I don't know what's cooking. They say I got to learn, but nobody's here to teach me. If they can't understand it, how can they reach me? I guess they can't, I guess they won't, I guess they front. That's why I never fuck, 'cause I'm a luck fool.
From I don't know somewhere.
Ramon, you see that veal chop? It's mine. Anyone tries to take it, you cut him, okay? Hello?
Happy anniversary, babe.
Hey, you remembered.
Yeah, well, 14 post-its in my pants usually does the trick.
Happy anniversary. anniversary, my wonderful husband. So, we still on for tonight?
I'm sorry, honey. Vinny can't make it in tonight. I'm stuck here. Look, I promise I'll make it up to you tomorrow night.
Wrong. I go back on the night shift tomorrow.
What? Come on. I thought you worked that out.
Yeah, I did. I told Nigel I needed to work days to keep my marriage together. He told me I needed to work nights to keep my job. Baby, I promise I'll get back on days, even if I have to sleep with him.
Aw, you do that for me?
April, get Ralph in at table six.
That's your section.
The kid's in my section. The problem's in yours.
Oh, baby, I gotta go. I miss you.
Wait a minute.
Jack, the pesto's forming a union here.
According to the Ivy League review, B. Arthur Fournette is the best humanities teacher in the country. The smartest person in the world.
B. Arthur is the smartest person in the world? Woman do?
No! Professor B. Arthur Fournette of NYU. Here, that idiot with the Birkenstocks wearing a t-shirt that says, Kiss My Aquinas.
You know, these things are very political. You really shouldn't get all bent out of shape over it.
Bent out of shape? I'm fine. This hasn't affected me in the least.